Hello, and welcome to Mr. Thorne Does Phonics. Welcome back. Today I have got the K letter shape, sometimes known as the kicking K, and it's here to my side. Sometimes you might see it with a loop like this, but it still makes the K sound. K, K, K. Can you have a try of making that sound? K, K, K. That's right, it sounds exactly the same as the K made by the C, or the made by the CK. But today we're just going to look at words where you find the K grapheme making the K sound. And here it is blended in words for you. K, I, S, kiss. K, I, T, kit. D, E, S, K, desk. Ask or ask. Kite. Keep. Look. Silk. Tusk. Skip. Well done. You have been reading all of those words splendidly, and I can tell you're getting much better at your blending of sounds to read new words. Now I'm going to hand you over to Geraldine the Giraffe, who's at home around the house looking for things that have the K letter shape with the K sound.
Geraldine, you phoneme queen, back out on the phonics scene. Giraffing here, giraffing there, all over London with phoneme flair. Always willing to have a go, how many phonemes do you know? Looking for a letter sound, show us the objects you have found.
Hi Geraldine. Geraldine, you sound very quiet today. You a little bit poorly? You sure? Okay, today we're going to learn all about the K sound. Geraldine, it's awfully rude to yawn whilst I'm speaking. Right, today Geraldine, we're going to learn all about the K sound, made with the K grapheme. There's the K to your side, and it makes the K sound. It's code for the K sound. We've met the K sound before with the C, but today it's all about the K. That is code for the K sound. All right, all right. Have a go of that sound, Geraldine. K, K, K. Good girl. Now have a look around the house for anything that... Hang on, hang on. Come back, come back. You've got to wait for me to tell you first, Geraldine. Have a look around the house for anything that's got the K sound in the start, in the middle, or at the end. Go on then. Ooh, Geraldine, what is this? Ooh, this is a snake. And snake has got the K sound. Geraldine, be careful with that snake, please. I don't want it to break. Snake has got the K sound. Hasn't it? It's got the K sound at the end. Well done, snake. What else can you find? Ooh, Geraldine, you found a skittle. No, Geraldine, it's not a musical instrument, and don't use it to hit the wall. It's a skittle used for a game of skittles. Well done, Geraldine, skittle has got the K sound. Anything else? Ooh, Geraldine, goodness me, what's this? You've got some milk, and milk has got the K sound at the end. Can you show us that bottle of milk, Geraldine? Ooh, yes, very nice, milk. And that has got the K grapheme at the end that makes the K sound. Well done, Geraldine. What else can you find? Aha! This belongs to the man of the house. This is a kettle. Very nice kettle there, Geraldine, for boiling water. Oh, Geraldine, you're making a bit of a mixture there. Kettle has got the K K-grapheme at the start. That's code for the K sound. Well done. Anything else? Ah, you've got some keys, Geraldine. And key has got the K-grapheme at the start, making the K sound. Well done, Geraldine. Geraldine. Oh, Geraldine, I knew it wouldn't be long before you get your book out. Goodness me, you big show-off, you. You're a big show-off, aren't you, Geraldine? And book has got the K sound at the end. You like it being on display, don't you, Geraldine? I thought so. Okay, Geraldine, are you ready to have one last go of that sound? Off you go.
No.
Geraldine, come on. Geraldine, it's k, k, that's it, it's k, 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 k. Okay then, Geraldine, see you next time.
Thank you, Geraldine, for such a splendid search of the house. You found so many things that feature the K letter shape with the k sound. Well done. Now it's your turn. What can you find around the house or around the classroom that feature the K sound with a K? Have a good look and I'll see you next time. Bye for now.